Introducing the Ghost Experience. The Ghost Experience lets you choose between two different ways to play the PvE version of Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Regular, the way the game was released, and immersive, a new way to experience the game. While regular lets you play with weapons and gear of different levels and rarity, immersive mode removes the notion of gear score entirely. The new tactical settings will change the way you play. New HUD settings are also available, allowing you to fine-tune your preferred level of information at any point in time. The objective of the Ghost Experience is to give you total freedom of choice. As such, you can switch between immersive and regular mode at will. Of course, you can play in co-op with players in different modes, and every setting can be tweaked so that you can create your ultimate Ghost Experience.
Welcome to Aurora, the incubator of World 2.0. My name's Jay Skell, and we've been expecting you. You've been invited here to innovate, to invent, and to create. But we're also asking you to do the most important thing with your lives that you can do. Here, away from the rest of the world, we will build the tools to lead the planet into the future. A completely sustainable economy, a blossoming environment, safe homes, security for your family, and a community where innovation is celebrated. The generations that come after us may forget all about us, but they will thrive because of the work we do here. Thank you for joining Skelltech and Aurora. Together, we are building tomorrow.
Was anyone even in there?
If there was, we ain't anymore.
That's messed up, man.
shit. My soldiers.
Nothing in my area.
I got nothing happening in my sector either.
I saw a chopper crash like this one.
Hey.
Alright, we got him on! Take him out! How you like it?
They must be dead.
Pumps out of the mud, and I'm not
gonna
help.
Yeah, man.
Here. I wonder what they're using it for.
No movement to report.
I'm clear too, buddy.
We don't have the bodies to do a thorough sweep of an area this big.
I heard they were using this area to test something. Something big.
No signs of life over here.
Probably all dead. If anyone's still alive, so much of dead. So keep looking.
This place. If they're out here, they won't last long.
Yeah, man. There's a lot of broken shit here. I wonder what they're using it for.
Those wrecks are sick. You see them blow?
And the mine?
They could have survived that shit.
They must
just
be dead.
Keep a lookout.
No way anyone
we gotta make sure
this. They're all
I
dead.
They were using the this is a big place. Anyone could hit themselves somewhere.
Search the survivors? Just joke.
Some of you have got to be alive.
Stormcloud 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in. Over. This is Weaver. Come in. Over.
Anything?
Ugats. Contact! Contact! Check fire!
Walker.
Shall we, Weaver? What are you doing?
I just smoked the ghost. First kill of the day. These guys ain't shit. I don't know what everyone's worried about.
You just better hope to God we kill them all. Last thing you want on this island is a pissed off ghost.
Push it up! You wanna beat me?
Mayday. Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
5x5, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost Lead out.
How you feeling about all this?
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
Now what's Erewhon?
The cave, so we call it. Get in.
What is this place? You boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got 2 rifles and 8 mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? God damn.
My mind's blown.
Yep.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who were calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Aro went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, our choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself. Mm. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
I'm just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, can I see our wounded?
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
You ever think we'd end up here?
How has this occupation been going on?
Hold. Hey. Who are you, man?
Nomad. Who's left? Who made it?
Hey, you just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
Can't find Midas. But Weaver. Hey, just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Mad Shells, the big guy. Might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.
Here. No
ever see this coming?